Police are investigating an assault in Norfolk. It happened on East Little Creek Road near Tidewater Drive just after 9:30 last night. Our crews was able to grab this video from the scene there in the incident. Police say one man was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. We're working to learn how he's doing this morning and if police have any suspects. We'll update you when we learn more.